statement, since we've got from the Mayor, members of the public, and councillors, and our constituency representatives to this meeting. Okay, point to the chair. The item missing on the agenda. Apologies. Do we have any apologies? Any declarations of interest? No? Thank you very much. Okay, moving on to agenda item 3, the Integrated Transport Block Capacity Programme and Funding. Can I speak to the question about the budget?
The report that we have before you here is to for ideas for working with or to support the initiatives, essentially around road safety and sustainable transport, so measures to support walking and cycling, measures to road safety, and more about sensible report for members. With programs that work based on capacity numbers, where we want to prioritise based on those capacity numbers, and that would be reasonably successful in reducing the number of capacities on our roads. But we are also conscious that there are a number of times when we have to say no to members of the public. We all have good ideas that we can support road safety initiatives, but there's not yet been an active record. This gives splitting it, you don't have to split it as sustainable transport. In item 3, there's opposite proposals that I've been calling to suggest that you might wish to consider an opportunity to invest in the vehicle operating signs, which have been put forward largely through the area forward process. This is a flash up of 30 mile an hour of slowdown. We had a long maintenance period with those, and they've been able to collect some data periodically between the vehicles and the fleets. Not about registration numbers, but just generally times of day. Screens can be particularly high, we've had that things in place, we're going to take an additional action for this. The warranty period to corporates is transfer data. Thank you. central funding for the integrated transport block, which I'm not getting £12,000, which doesn't get very far. Again, through this funds that you have access to tonight, then you may wish us to go further forward about taking one of the programs and spend more of that £77,000 on measures to assist with the this was the this is the list that we have, which was in the list of the places that we have. Gentlemen, you don't have to make a decision on this, it's just a regulation at this point. As we were still going to go, we can have an area of these issues to look into in detail. Benefits that officers may be able to give without looking at those for the moment of that time.
Can I just ask, some of these are potholes. Is there any of these that can be done under the pothole the council has just...
A limited knowledge of the maintenance side of that understands that we are keen to implement pothole funds, if you like, and sort those things out while the others as good as it is. So we have all of those issues to pass on that. But I think the programme for sending ourselves out may be recently, as a present day, as a this day. I will take that away.
At the risk of sounding like a stop leaning, I would also say that in the area of forum things, we need to go away. And there was two boards involved. We just put them all down there, and they're all up there, at the risk of sounding like a stop leaning. Can I suggest we split this one in 6 weeks? We all get asked if there's £13,000, and we spend it to the best of our abilities in our boards to satisfy the people.
As I say, regardless of the scripture, it's all agreement. But I do take on the points as a nice one feeling on that I'm going to propose myself, and I think there's a danger here of our more articulate councillors being able to describe a minor incident of the authority scene. And that getting failure over somewhere that really does need to be looked at. So, you know, there's a number of issues to be discussed. But before that, take a couple of minutes.
Thank you. massive problem with it. And put the petition forward then, and somewhere along the line, the members will be saying it will be considered in some work programme, maybe it's 2067 or whatever it was, I don't know what it was, but it's going to be considered in some work programme. So we've left it to this year and it hasn't come forward, I haven't seen it anyway. Not many paperwork I've got. So I don't know, do things like that just fall off the agenda because it can't be forwarded, or is it in another piece of paper sits somewhere, or is it for another part of the council completely?
But that's not been brought forward so far, say.
Thank you.
model.
I must admit,
I have to say, I've asked the
Paul.
Yeah, I mean, at the risk of being repetitive, I'm not sure why the council department just aren't talking to each other. Why doesn't Caroline, as the constituency manager, I mean, you may well have done this, but people have a bit more come in, go to street scene, go to David and ask them to produce a list of all the council requests rather than having a vague report, which, you know, you did. You do mention that there may well be requests, which is certainly all mentioned because they haven't been direct council contact with yourself. But nonetheless, I think all members across the table have got issues that aren't mentioned in this report and that really need to be. So meetings get confused. Surely we could have reached this conclusion without having everyone here. Surely the length of the agenda, just by itself, seems a bit poor and reads the paucity of it and the poor quality of it in terms of the information.
I'd like to ask about the community website if I need them. I don't mean to put you on the spot and force you to, but
I'm quite surprised to hear that because there aren't any casualties at a particular place. They're not going to do anything about it, and until such time as it needs to press the area of several casualties or whatever it is, then we'll do it. I'm sure these electors would be amazed that something like that being said. I find that not acceptable at all. Either the criteria is wrong, or these decisions that have been made in the past are really wrong. We all know where the black spots are, where the danger. That one in St. Albert Road is a death trap. I'm not saying I'm a disco. Could be any couple more across, doesn't matter. We all know far or near. Why can't we discuss it?
Family agent, then, we're all saying the same
thing. My point of view is that I think it's 15 or so years ago, and ever since.